Ghewarchand Bohra bags award atop Eiffel Tower. Ghewarchand Bohra, the steel industry honcho with a golden heart, bagged the excellence as a professional award at the just concluded Paris Appreciation Awards 2017, which was held on top of the Eiffel Tower and which was an initiative of the World News Network. The last weekend saw this awards event, which is as unique as it gets on global terms, with the first level of the iconic Eiffel Tower being the setting for the first time in history where the who's who of the world assembled to witness an array of a spectacular display of the best of fashion and high street chic that defines the Paris fashion circuit. Satish Reddy, director of La Marque, quipped, "Robby Wells is also keen to know more about the future prospects of Bollywood collaborating with Hollywood after having a quick tete-tete with the assembled personalities from Bollywood at the awards event. Major celebs were felicitated by Robby Wells, the US Democratic Party's presidential candidate for the 2020 elections. Some of the prominent and illustrious names who snagged awards included His Holiness Guruji Ne Padma Sagarji Maharaj Sahibji, who has been conferred with the award for promoting peace and prosperity with compassion. Guru Sri Mayana Sriji, the Jain Sadri, was awarded as Jain Sadri leader promoting Jainism and empowering women.